damn, you guys are on fire already. You guys ready to have a good time tonight? Let's go. You guys are gonna be the rowdiest fucking crowd yet. We heard you downstairs. Holy shit. You guys having a good time? Must be something wrong with my ears. Are you guys having a good time? Are you ready to keep having a good time? Let's fucking go. This is called Horribly Right.
Sorry, Scott.
I dare say you are the best crowd we've ever had. And we're not even halfway done yet. So I'm over here again. You know, I bring this thing out because I don't like to fake shit. You know, I don't want to pump it through the speakers. I'd rather fucking play it. So even though there's only two songs where I just play like two little parts, I'm not going to fucking do that to you. That's what I love about Dirty Honey, is that like, we're both like real live rock bands. Like, we're not faking anything. You guys know how cool that is, right? All right, we're gonna get a little sludgy on you. This one's called Stone. I hope you enjoy.
Oh,
I'm noticing the right half has been nodding their head a little bit more. What do you think about that left side? Let's hear the left side. What's the left side doing? What you guys got tonight? Right side? Can you beat that? Come on. Left side. And right side. Now, all of you fuckers. You guys fucking rule. Oh, yeah. Hey, thank you. Yeah, how about this? This is something really cool that happened yesterday. We won an award at the iHeart Radio Music Award. We won Best New Rock Artist of the Year. That's pretty fucking cool. And it's all because of you guys. Thank you. You guys fucking rule. And because you guys rule so much, we prepared a little fun thing. We thought we'd play a brand new song. You guys want to hear it? Are you sure? All right, this is called I Don't Know At All. Alright, this next song was my dad's favorite.
Oh,
Thank you. Thank you very much. So yeah, this next song was the very first song we ever released. So if you happen to know it, sing your heart out. First time I've ever done that. Asked for help on singing with that song, so that was pretty special. Thank you. Before we went on tour, we rehearsed, obviously, no shit, Wolf. But we were playing a song that wasn't even ours, that was a really good time. It was really fun, so we want to play it for you guys. Is that cool? It's not a Van Halen song, so don't go there. What? You don't think I love Van Halen? It's my fucking name, I was in the goddamn band, I fucking love Van Halen. All I'm saying is that if you come to a Mammoth show and you expect Van Halen, that's like going to a Foo Fighters show and getting pissed they don't play Nirvana. That being said, here's a song by a band we fucking love.
Oh,
Thank you, Detroit. You have a wonderful night. And I'll see you guys next time.